Chris Harris, and the song's called Let Teenage Gravity. Yeah.